We are walking through the beautiful Citadel Park in Ghent. Truly a stunning environment. Beautiful trees, the sun is shining, the birds are singing.
Not much.
And people are driving by on their bikes. But as beautiful as this place might be, it harbors a dark secret. For this beautiful park has a rotten core today.
You can see them.
What do you ask, my dear viewers, all five of you? Well, let me show you. In the past years, you would see a big Japanese temple gate here. But this year, there is nothing. It is like the building is secretly ashamed of the convention it's holding. Of course, I am talking about Atsusacon. And thus we enter the dark bowels of hell.
If you're feeling suicidal, you've come to the right place.
People are giving me stuff. I have located food. I have located food, but it's a lot of sugar. Martin is very tempted by all the sugary food. He is struggling now. His addiction is taking a hold. And as you can see, this is the dealer room of Atsusacon. It's basically dealer room of facts, only smaller with more weep shit. see two guys who are about to get arrested when they go home.
Do you like sushi?
We actually have some healthy food here. That must be a tough deal to sell here. And we're back at the start after 3 minutes. Oh, you can go up too. Nielios, I found the ultimate event for you.
Fuck you.
Your kids, what's it?
Nielios is afraid of the maids.
Afraid to eat them, will rob him blind for what they will feed us. Or
have you looked at the faces of an angel? They have the face of an angel.
Have you looked what's inside? Those are just posters.
Okay, there's a bunch of weeps inside, but still. I think you have to pull through. You have to go beyond. Confront your fears. Confront your inner fears. Well, the maid cafe is taking a break, so I guess you got lucky. For now. Dum dum dum. And thus we ascend to the final floor of Atsusacon. What horrors shall we find? Great use of space. I see tables and people sitting on chairs. Doing, I don't know what they're doing. Something. Thank you.
Now we see the shady gamer buying something for the next video. He's negotiating. He's driving a hardworking. He's going to buy it. He bought it, people.
Cheese for everyone!
We have found a spot in the shadows under a big tree close to the entrance of Atsusacon, surrounded by you know who and or what, and we are enjoying our snack. So this is the perfect occasion for group review.
Oh yeah, good man, you know.
Well, as always, Nielios couldn't contain himself and he already has finished one of them, but we still have the sweet red bean. What was it called again?
Atsuki.
Atsuki. Sweet red bean Atsuki, piping hot from that small stand over there. So, let's give it a bite. The fact that it's still warm does a lot for it. It's sweet, but not too sweet. And it's very savory. And pretty filling too.
Yeah, very filling, they say.
All in all, this is a good, and I think I would say healthy, but I'm not sure. But let's say healthy, healthier than most stuff you'll find in there. It's a decent snack. It'll fill you up. So I recommend it. Nielios, any final words?
I found it a little bit sand tasty like, but it's alright.
Sand tasty like. Yeah, explain.
It's like you have sand in your mouth because it's.
I wouldn't know. I really.
You've been haven't. Small. You've been a child.
Yeah, but I. Okay. Yeah. So apparently it tastes like sand in your mouth, but it's still a good snack if you like sand in your mouth.
The texture
reminds Nielios of sand in his mouth. Well, I'd say it would be more like mud in your mouth since it's not really.
So you ate mud when you were small.
Let's not go there. So this was our short grub review. A little extra with this video because I don't really think I'm going to get much content from this convention because, well, for obvious reasons. This is Atsusacon in a nutshell. Thank you. And this was where I was planning to end this video, but I feel I should clear a few things up first. Now, I know quite a few of you guys are going to get all offended and hashtag triggered, because this video isn't basically people holding hands singing Kumbaya or unicorns flying in the sky shitting rainbows everywhere. It's not really a happy-go-lucky video. So I feel I should point out that I don't hate Atsusacon. I don't really like Atsusacon, but I don't hate Atsusacon. Nor do I hate the people that attend Atsusacon. This video is just... It's an acquired taste. It's my crude sense of humor. Like it or don't like it, I don't really care, to be honest. But I just wanted to point out it's all in good spirits. It's a laugh. As much as I like to poke fun of Atsusacon, I actually have to applaud them for trying something different. Seeing how most conventions in Belgium are just a dealer room and a cosplay competition at most, they actually try to mix it up a little bit, try some new stuff. Sure, it's a big cringe fest at times, but that's just what makes it Atsusacon. So I'm not really gonna bother criticizing that. What I will criticize is the ticket prices. It's just too fucking much. I feel you pay too much and get too little. Sure, you can argue they have to rent the venue and whatnot, but I have to look at it from a visitor's perspective. You can turn it whichever way you want. It's too much. I feel you should pay top, I don't know, 5 euro for a ticket for one day. Not more. But that's just my opinion on the matter. And I know there are people who share my opinion. And there are probably people who happily would pay the ticket prices and, heck, even more. And if they want to, then they should do that. Who am I to judge? Final verdict on the convention. If you like anime, if you like manga, if you like all things related to Japan, if you don't mind a smaller convention, and you don't mind the cringe, or whatever you would like to call it, you'll probably have a decent time here. Just lower your goddamn ticket prices at Atsusacon.